Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial on how to customize the Speech API to better suit your own application. This tutorial we're going to learn how to attach some additional inline content to your audio stream that you're already submitting and how to use this inline content to your own advantage to improve the accuracy. Before we start, let me tell you a little bit about the AT&T Developer Program. Our program helps developers deliver the right application on the right device to over 100 million customers. We provide information through our website, including the AT&T API platform, with access to the AT&T APIs, the latest device information and specs, network and security information, toolkits, sample code, white papers, and new technologies. We also provide active developer support and educational opportunities with free tutorials like this one, support through live chat and numerous developer-focused hackathons and training sessions throughout the year. You can find us in Facebook and Twitter, where you can always find the latest on the AT&T Developer Program.